Our claim, when we returned in the 1880s and 1890s, our right to come back was based not upon a Tel Aviv that had not yet been built. It was based upon the fact that our father Abraham, 4,000 years ago, lived in Hebron, and our father Jacob in Shechem. That is our claim, and on that, there's no compromise. What we have here is a struggle between two peoples who both believe that the land belongs to them.